¡Chordo! ¡Aliéntate!
Good morning. I'm collecting few seeds.
If you are collecting them, please come. I will show you the
store. Okay, I'm glad to see. It's so beautiful.
Do you like this place?
Yes, yes. I like so much. Everything here surrounding also so beautiful.
Yeah.
Especially the children.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, students.
Good morning, children.
Good morning.
Good morning,
children.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
See, yesterday also I noticed him. What has happened to him?
He has a long story.
Give me a tea.
Hey, what has happened? Why it is so crowded?
I think there is an accident. A boy got injured.
What? Why are you so heartless? Are you a human or what?
Why so restless? If you are bothered, you can go and help him.
Obviously, I will help him. Hey, move. Hey, instead of helping him, you all are taking pictures. Are you all humans or what? Please give me water.
Did you call me?
Yes.
Where is my son? Where is he?
Is he fine?
He is already fine. He is in the CCU. Hey, here's the doctor.
Doctor?
Yes, sir.
Where is Rahul?
Come with me.
Sir, he survived the accident, but unfortunately, his left side got paralyzed completely.
What?
Yes, sir. I'm very sorry.
He will be fine. Don't worry.
Thank you, doctor. Thank you so much.
No. Don't thank me. If you really want to thank someone, then thank the person who has brought your son here. If he was not here, then your son would have.
Please take it. You have saved my son.
I can't take it. It was my responsibility.
You were like an angel to me.
Good morning. Come, let us go for the prayer.
We were waiting for you only. Come, sit. We'll start the prayer.
God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my God. Hold me closely to and strength for each new day. He will make a